Seeker holds by Mark as he lays. We came aggressive, as we had a reason to do so. It was to protect our young as their nest from those beings we know as walkers. If came here on nest, we would die bombing you. You're probably too close to our chicks. I do not want to kill you, but I'm capable pecking at your eyes and giving you a nasty peck all over your body, or just for fun, shitting all over you, you the walker. I just want you to get away because I feel threatened by you, walker. My species only interact with you, walkers, for mainly two reasons, food and nesting. Food, our best resource, is around coastal areas where fishing towns can provide us with plenty of food. Nowadays, we've adapted to living in non-fishing towns where we can find food at walker's foe. Money has made us less frightened of your kind, but we know they are much bolder instead of taking food from your hands. You, the walkers, who could call yourselves humans, are the ones we, as you call us seagulls, have fought for a time through, because more aware of us due to our quotient on your urban environment. We seagulls are very intelligent. When it comes to catching food, for example, we know how to charm worms by stomping their feet on the soil to attract them to the surface and catch them. We also know what it ordered to crack open sea shellfish, and they need to drop it from a certain height into hard surface to crack it open. We smile inside our heads at your attempts to stop us. You try to keep your food out of sight, i.e. we only open your food container to take food out when you recover it again. You even avoid food having food visible, like ice cream. Keep it close to your body and try to scare us away with your arm. Remember, you homins are much bigger than us, seagull. And if you move towards them, you'll be scared. But the truth is, we in all this, and we are no longer afraid. One of the great philosophers, a certain Alfred Hitchcock, once made a film about my fellow kind, but you dismiss as merely a film, you fools. We know that we are now the nightmares you created.